called Lake Charles.
He had a reason to get back to Lake Charles. He used to talk about it. He'd just go on and on. He always said Louisiana was where he felt at home. Born in Nacogdoches, that's in East Texas, not far from the border. But he liked to tell everybody he was from Lake Charles. Didn't in your ear and hold you close and take away your fear in those long last moments. We used to drive through Lafayette. In Lake Charles, 'cause that's the place you love. Did you run about as far as you could go down the Louisiana highway across Lake Pontchartrain? Now your soul is in Lake Charles. No matter what they say, did an angel whisper in your ear and hold you close and take away your fear in those long last. Get back to Lake Charles. He used to talk about it. He'd just go on and on. He always said Louisiana was where he felt at home. Didn't Burning. Thank you.